could be helping me try to figure this thing out.
So, real quickly, this is what our cage looks like. It's multiple, many, many parts, and yes, we are a little bit frustrated at the moment trying to assemble the whole thing. But I wanted to show y'all what it looked like before, so when you see it assembled, you'll see what we had to deal with to get it assembled. There you go. Guinea pig cage. We love our pigs.